इसको खुशबू को सिर्फ ये लगा हुआ है, मैं कब ये साड़ी उतारूंगी, मैं कब ये मेकअप उतारूंगी।
मेकअप इज वेरी नाइस,
ऐसी मत बोल। अगर अगर वो बोला ना अच्छा नहीं है तो कल को टमाटर वमाटर तेरे घर में खत्म हो गए तो मैं दूंगी नहीं बता रही। एनीथिंग यू वांट टू से अबाउट मी, लाइक समथिंग लाइक ओ यू डिड अ वेरी गुड जॉब, यू आर अ वेरी गुड पर्सन,
दैट यू आर।
हे गाइस, व्हाट्स अप, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल, माय नेम इज ज्योति सेठी। टुडे वी हैव अ वेरी डिफरेंट वीडियो। टुडे एज यू कैन सी दैट वी हैव टू ब्यूटीफुल गेस्ट विद अस। दिस इज खुशबू, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दिस इज माय नेबर एंड दिस इज माय फेवरेट पर्सन हु डज हेयर। जानवी इज द वन हु helps me these days with hair. So today what I'll just tell you a background story. So we were sitting, me and Khushbu's mom, we were sitting together one day or she was telling me that you know Jyoti tum kitna acha dress up hoti ho, makeup wake up karti ho, isko bhi thoda sa ladki ho jaisa bana do, ye to aise ladkon ki tarah ghumti rehti hai, isko koi makeup ka shauk nahi, kuch shauk nahi hai. So I said are ye to aapne bahut achhi baat kar di, matlab this is another idea for my video. So I thought why not do giving my neighbor a makeover. This is Khushbu, she's very young by the way, she's a teacher actually. ye kisi kahan padhati hai
Khushbu? College.
ha, she's a teacher, she teaches in a college. kya padhati hai Khushbu?
accounts and maths.
अकाउंट्स एंड मैथ्स पढ़ाती है, तो बहुत ब्राइट ब्राइट बच्ची है, मेरी तरह नहीं है ऐसे, मतलब कुछ आता जाता है नहीं, बस बातें करवा लो। एंड दिस इज जानवी, इसको आपने बहुत सारे वीडियोस में देखा होगा मेरे, तीन चार बार तो हम शूट कर चुके हो ना। हाँ, तो जानवी इज द वन हु डज हेयर फॉर मी ऑल द टाइम। सो टुडे आई थॉट कि मैं मेकअप करूंगी, बट आई एम नॉट द एक्सपर्ट जो हेयर कर सकता है। मैं तो खैर मेकअप में भी एक्सपर्ट नहीं हूँ, बट मेकअप इज स्टिल समथिंग आई कैन मैनेज, बट हेयर इज समथिंग मैं ज्यादा पंगे नहीं लेती हूँ। सो आई आस्क जानवी इफ if you would be able to help me out in this video and come and do Khushbu ke liye hair. So this is what it is. So this is the look we created for Khushbu. I think she's looking very pretty and now I'm going to show you how we created this look. So if you have any interest in knowing how I created this look, then keep watching this video.
All right, so first of all I've given her this sunscreen from M Caffeine. She's applying it all over her face. And then I'm priming her face with the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Face Primer. Now I'm using the Studio Fix Fluid from MAC in shade NC42 and applying it all over her face with the help of a makeup sponge which I got from Miniso. Next up, I'm using this Pro Longwear Concealer from MAC and applying it under her eyes, the bridge of her nose and forehead and on the upper lips, and then gently dabbing it with the same sponge. Now I'm taking this loose banana powder from Makeup Revolution and baking her under eyes. Now taking this Studio Fix from MAC in shade NC40 and applying it on the rest of her face. Now also dusting off the loose powder from under her eyes. Moving on to her eyebrows, I've just taken any black brownish shade and with the help of that I'm doing her eyebrows, basically only filling the gaps for a very natural look. Moving on to her eyes, I am first taking this shade called Cypress Umber from Anastasia Modern Renaissance palette and applying it in the crease and also in the outer corner of her eyes. Now taking the leftover on the brush to the inner corner of the eye and blending it very well. Taking this red shade from the same palette and applying it right above the crease here and blending it with the shade in the crease. Now taking this green shade called Untamed from this palette called Subculture and placing it with a flat brush like this. Next up, I'm taking this glittery electric green shade from the same palette and placing it on the green shade like this. I've taken this highlighting kit from Anastasia and applying this shade here and also in the inner corners. Now I'm using the contour palette number 2 from Sugar Cosmetics and contouring her cheekbones, chin and nose. Now I'm taking this blush from the same palette and applying it on her cheeks. Now my most favorite part, highlighting her high points with the shade Gumdrop from Anastasia Glow Kit. Now setting all of it with the makeup fixer from Sugar Cosmetics. And using this eyeliner from Sugar Cosmetics and applying it like this. Now last is the lip shade number 4 called Nude Vibes, which you know guys is my most favorite lipstick ever from Sugar Cosmetics. And we're done. So next up we have Janhvi doing her hair. And this is the final look ready for you guys.
This is it. Thank you so much. I hope you liked what I created. I hope you liked Janhvi's job, my job. मतलब हम लोगों ने बहुत hard work किया है पिछले 3-4 घंटों से हम लोग लगे हुए हैं. So we really hope आप लोगों को ये video पसंद आई, आप लोगों को ये look पसंद आई. If you have any questions, then leave in the comments. Thank you so very much. I'll put Janhvi का Instagram का handle description box में. Please follow Janhvi on Instagram, guys. Janhvi, anything you wanna say?
I think this is one of your many talents, makeup. Definitely. You should start makeup videos as well.
Yay! Thank you so very much. Bye bye. I'll see you in my next video. Tino ikatte. Bye.